Now we'll show you how to apply crepe bandage. You will need crepe bandage, Vaseline or any moisturizing cream, and plaster. Crepe bandage generally advised in patients who have varicose veins, lymphedema, or leg swelling conditions. It's advised to apply in the morning as soon as you get down from the bed. First, generously apply moisturizing cream to foot and entire leg. Then take the crepe bandage roll, apply from foot upwards to leg. Avoid covering toes. Make sure that you have to overlap half of the previous layer of the crepe bandage, or you can take that center line as a marking to overlap. Apply bandage firmly but not very tight. Make sure you don't apply too tight, which can cause pain in the toes and foot while walking.